We discuss about the link, a mechanism made up of number of resistant bodies out of which some may have relative to others. A resistant body or group of resistant bodies with a rigid connection preventing their relative movement is known as a link. Now let us discuss about the types of link. The link having three types. One is binary link, another one is ternary link, last one is quaternary link. A binary link means a link having two ends. A link having two ends. This is a sample for binary link. A link having two ends. One and two. This is a binary link. Next one, ternary link. A link having three ends. Okay. It is a sample for ternary link. One, two, and three. This is a ternary link. Next one, quaternary link. A single link having four ends. One, two, three, and four. It is a sample for quaternary link. One, two, three, and four. Here binary link called as NB, ternary link called as NT, quaternary link called as NO. So we solve the problem. First, how many number of links? So it is easy to count, easily find the number of links. Here maximum number is 8. So total number of link 8. Next, what about the binary link? NB. NB means binary link. Already said binary link means a link having two ends. Here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So binary link 5. Next ternary link calling as NT. Here a link having three ends. 1, 2, 3. Similarly 4. Link 4 is a ternary link. 6 as a ternary link. So totally 2 ternary links. Last one, number of quaternary links. Quaternary link, here a link having four ends. It is one quaternary links. Next we discuss about joints. Joint means nothing but it is a connection or pair. Link means it is a element. Here joint means it is a connection. Okay. What are the types of joints? There are three types of joint. First one is binary, second one is ternary joints, third one is quaternary joints. Okay, binary joint means two link in a connection. It is called a binary joint. Two link in a connection, it is called a binary joint. It is a sample for binary joint. Two different link in a connection. It is called a binary joint. Next, ternary joint means three different link in a connection. It is a sample for ternary joint. Link, three different link in a connection. It is the ternary joint. Next, quaternary joints, four different link in a connection. It is called a quaternary joint. Here, it is the quaternary joint. 1, 2, 3, 4, four link in a connection. It is the quaternary joint. Okay, next, one ternary joint equivalent to two binary joints. One ternary joint is equal to two binary joint. Okay, here one quaternary joint is equal to three binary joint. Okay totally equivalent binary joint J is equal to number of binary joint plus 2 into number of ternary joints. One ternary joint is equal to two binary, so 2 into number of ternary joint. Here three binary joint is equal to one quaternary joint. Here 3 into number of quaternary joints. So you can find equal number of equivalent binary joint. Okay. Now we discuss about this problem. So how many binary joints? Next, ternary joints, number of quaternary joints. So we calculate number of binary joints. Here binary joint means two joints in the connection. Only one binary joint. Next, ternary joint, three link in the connection. Look like three link in a connection. It is the ternary joint. Here 6, 7, 9. This is one ternary link. Ternary joint. Here one ternary joint, two ternary joint, three ternary joint, four ternary joint. So totally four ternary joints. Next, number of quaternary joints. Quaternary joint means four link in a connection. Here 5, 4, 2, 6. It is a quaternary joint. Number 1. Next 8, 11, 4, 3. Another quaternary joint. Totally 2 quaternary joint. So now we calculate equivalent binary joint. Equivalent binary joint is equal to number of binary joints. Okay. Equivalent number of joint. J is equal to, what is the formula? Number of binary joint. Now binary joint 1. Okay. Next. 2 into number of ternary joint. 2 into number of ternary joint. 4 ternary joints are there. 2 into 4. Plus, next, 3 into quaternary joint. 3 into number of quaternary joint is equal to already 5 into 2. So, dot equivalent binary joint. Finally, J is equal to 1 plus 8. Plus 6. So totally 15 equivalent binary joints. Finally, you can find 15 binary equivalent binary joints. Okay.